Babies can suffocate when sleeping in an adult bed or other dangerous sleep surfaces like couches, armchairs, pillows, or with parents, siblings, or caregivers. More than 150 babies in Michigan die every year because of sleeping in an unsafe sleep environment. Babies are safest when sleeping alone, on their back in a crib or portable play yard with a firm mattress and a tightly fitted sheet with no other items present. Together, we can keep our babies safe and healthy.